here, and we're gonna open them.
They're almost Christmas. I want to say happy Christmas. Cause almost Christmas.
It is almost Christmas. So let's get started. So what we have is we have these peas, candy dispensers, and it's a Christmas style. I got a penguin with a Christmas hat.
I got a snowman with a hat and a scarf.
And you have some three candies to fill up the candy dispenser. And we also have some Yowis.
Okay.
And it's like Kinder Eggs. If you don't know what are Kinder Eggs.
Can you do that for us?
Yeah. And if you don't know what Kinder Eggs are, they're just like chocolate eggs with surprises in them.
Yeah.
So we have bowls so we can put the chocolate in. So let's get started opening things.
Wait. First, I want to eat the chocolate. I'll open it.
Okay. So what they have is they have Yowis and they have their names. So I got Squish. He got Greg. So let's get started.
Greg.
I never opened these before, so this is probably surprising.
That's cool. They have like a yellow line.
Let's see.
Wow, that's so cool.
That's so cool. It has that's like cool. And here's a chocolate.
Oh my god, that's so cool.
I'm gonna crack. And here is it. And let's get opening if I know how to open this. So it looks like you have to open this. There's like something in here. Gotta be something. It's like something in here, and I don't know how to open these. How are you gonna open these? Where's are you? So I'm gonna ask my dad to help me. Wait, press here. Oh, press hard there. It's might tough. So you wanna ask an adult to help you. So it's like an egg, and I think there's another egg inside. I guess it's like a Kinder egg. Press it more. This might take a while. There, got it.
Got it?
Yeah, we have a surprise in there. Open it.
Wait, so let me open my brother's. You can get a sneak peek at mine. And you probably know. She didn't open it by yourself. You probably get some simple surprise, but let's get opening. Yay!
Here, we have a toy inside. Cool! We got like a bear. I got it! Oh my god!
I got like a black bear or a brown bear.
I got this Mamo!
It's really cool. Let's see. Look at things. So here's all the Yowis you can collect, and I got this one right here. So here it is, a brown bear. And here's a brown bear.
Okay.
And it tells where it's found, and where it eats, and different things. So it tells you all about this brown bear in this section right here. That is really cool.
Not a fish.
So Noah got an animal, and here's like a. So this is a clownfish, like Nemo, and it tells all the information about it. And he got this one right there.
Okay. Now let's get opening to our candy dispenser.
And I show you how to put the candy inside. And it's really easy. these all over places, like Dollar Tree, Walmart, and Target. And we found this at Walmart. Okay.
What's that one?
Pink. I'm gonna take a taste of the chocolate. That chocolate is good. Okay, here it is. It's the bottom. So I'm gonna show you the candy that we got. We got raspberry candy, lemon candy, and also grape candy. That is my favorite. Okay, so how you're gonna do it is you can look back of the box or you can just follow along with me. So this is how you're gonna. So you're gonna open, like pull the head, and it has this little center that you can put all your candy. Pick whatever candy you want. So I'm going to pick lemon.
Nom, nom.
It's good, right? After you opened all your candy,
that's how he knows off.
You're going to take all of these candy and put it straight. And you're just going to place it in just like this. And you're gonna do it until your candies are all gone. So this might take a while, so have to wait. So if they fall down, just try to like get something like sharp. Like a toothpick, or you can use like something like sharp, like pencils or something. So I'm just gonna use my finger because I don't use this. But if you messed up, you get like frustrated, so you have to like take all the candy out and you have to start over. Sometimes it might broke. So yeah. So after that, you filled it all up. Gonna close it, then your candy dispenser is all full, and what you do is just pull back the like anything that the detail on the head, and you just take it out from his neck, and yeah. I hope you like this video. Subscribe, and that's all for now. Bye.